This metal you can actually program to a certain shape, like a paperclip. Now I'm gonna deform it and try to bend it in different angles. And below I have some hot water. And let's throw it in. Isn't that amazing? It's a paperclip again. It's actually the heat of the water that has the effect. It's about 65 degrees that my paperclip is activated. It can depend a little bit depending on the alloy. Now I'm gonna try once again. Let's put it in there. Works again.